A big difference as the profound, like way up. Here first. Save time. Wow. Again. My health is going up. Well, this is done. Let's head on. Head on down. See if I need to come back here for boots. Nope. Wait, what items getting? I'm sure I'll probably be something here on the race game. So let's give it a see what. I'll take the 300. Head up front. Head up top. I should go South Shore. special with South Shore though, but I can do here with the bombs. Bombs. I get a bomb, we each want the pot. Which is good. Now I'll get a chest here. Let's go to South Shore. I don't know why I was thinking. Let the mirror. Having the health, but give me something besides the hearts and pizza hearts. Oh, I can't do nothing. Let's head on down to Ice Rock Cave. do. Let the hero save and quit, head towards Shinstone Palace. Wow. No, let's go to the bottle vendor. This is bad rotting I'm doing. Get some more bombs. Now I gotta be getting sword something. Especially being being Agassi. Okay. Let's head our mini Moldor cave. Give me something good. Wow. It's unbelievable. Flippers, sword. We're to try to double dip Easter Palace. So I'm gonna. Thank you. get one more sword. And I need boots. Well, maybe it's leading me towards the fifth mountain now. Okay, the big tower hero. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to be. I'm gonna finish out this. I'm sure there's nothing in Sora, because I got two good items, but I have it. So go ahead, do it now, and we'll head up Fifth Mountain. What? It is an Agassi, right? I can't do nothing without Moon Pearl. So let's... Let's Moon Pearl is on Pyramid Ledge. Let's go ahead and do Back of Escape. Tower Hero. Check Jack's up there, then Shad Moon Pearl should be up there. Hopefully. Rod is usually bad. Well, an arrow's up there. That's a good. I'm not gonna worry about that 50 crystals. I mean, 50 rubies. Not only that would have been silvers, but it's a progression. hook shot. Good turn. I have it. Have more bag times in this thing. Up here, so I'm gonna go ahead and quit. We'll head over to Eastern Palace. No, actually, I'll take that back. Yeah, let's go to Eastern Palace. I was thinking Agra, didn't I? But I need Moon Pearl anyways. Get the Moon Pearl. Probably it will be. Yeah, Moon Pearl will be in Eastern. I guess it dies with side of Pyramid. If it was a side of Pyramid, I should have done Egger. Let's go ahead and do this first. Mm-hmm. Skip it. I better get it. Raw chest here. This is why I decided not to do it first. Items. Let's go to Aga. I probably think it'd be a moon pearls on the side of the pyramid. Pro is not on the side of the pyramid. That means I'm gonna head towards Desert Palace. I think it's like in the cave. I'd say I'm about to go up to Agnes cave. Nope. So I kind of did it early, but that's alright. At least I got it over with. I hate wasting time punching stuff like this, I'm doing. In here. I hope it is, because I can't think where else I can go. No, it ain't. Boots. I just don't know where else I can go at. Oh. I remember. With the hook shot, he's part of that bow. I gotta remember when I got mirror going that one. I'll have to check what's up in the island. I can't do pet anyways without boots. Check the tablet up top. Back. Nothing there. Okay. I could go up this hook shot. That probably was probably once we go. Let's do that instead of Desert Palace. Go there if we have to. Let's go see reason. I could do the overworld and the dark world check this way. Oh. But before I go, let's go check catfish. And we can. I got a fairy. Okay, boots over there, we'll get the boots and we'll go ahead and do thieves time. I thought that was good. Good one there. So I need Ice Rod. Or Trinex. There's nowhere else I could think of for the rerouting. And anyways. I guess while I'm over here, I'll go ahead and do, graveyard ledge. I'll go look what's on Pupper Ledge. Let's see what. I'd like to get the boots first for Thieves Town. That's the shovel. Let's go to Thieves Town. I'm not gonna go down and have to do hook shot all the way back over here if I need to. Well, go ahead and get this out of the way. I'll leave the big key chest. Good, it's an item in the big key chest. Left is the compass. What blind has the compass or the item?
Yeah.
the slappy one. Yeah, I'll just slap a little bit. That worked out good. I don't have to go back to the cookie chest. Compass is in there. I took it, but I'm gonna have to get it, might as well. That hype game, it's gonna be Desert Palace or Score Woods. I'm gonna check the tablet, then I'll say the score runs after. Swamp Palace, can I? Swamp Palace is a crystal. Let's go ahead and do Swamp Palace. Yeah, let's go ahead. Can't do Swamp Palace. I don't have a hammer. Never mind. Let's keep on going. That's that thing and stuff. I'm just wasting time. What's in here? Well, there's a shield. I can come back for it. Nothing. Let's go ahead and head back dark war this way. Barrel to check the barrel to do the. I hope I don't have to pad then go back out. Let's go ahead and turn the mushroom in. It's probably a double dip. Back up there to the hookshot cave and stuff. while we're at it, we'll go see what Todorok is. With the wrong one, did I? Anyway, thought I went in the wrong door. Didn't help at all. I gotta thank the Skullwoods or Pod. Skullwoods or Pod. Let's go Skullwoods. Chains. And steal this key. Thank you. Nothing. It is a double dip high. Yeah. I know I messed up. Afraid it takes me up there. Head on your pod. That's going pod. That's not like this I can do. I say double dipping it. The stupid seed. Spent 20 minutes. Fetch quest. I should have put it. If I get early bullets. Thank you. go as far as we can. Waste a bomb here for it. Yeah, I should have went ahead and done it. Normally just go ahead and do check this one. That's another bottle. There's gonna be a key. There's nothing here. So where else can I go? Looks like I can get a nice palace. I hope not. Get in there, get kicked in the wheel, so then it would be it. Well. got two items. That's can't be padlocked. Two things I could go. Do what I can and swap, but do I only get X ones to be keyed and other ones gonna be regular item? So that's not gonna help. This is screwed up seed. I wonder if I've messed up. Different ice, don't can't do ice palace. Or I can't do ice palace. I do ice palace. Bombos. Wasn't a day to be double dipped. Still trying to find us sticky boots. Thank you. I'm not worried about it because I say I'm not going to be finishing it. So I get a couple more chests to check anyways. Check one here. That's all I can do. Not mad. Upset. Okay, so we're gonna start knocking these dungeons out. Now let's head over to Swamp Palace. Hopefully, Swamp Palace gives me the food. Thank you. Fire rod and possibly another medallion. Left side swamp. Wait, it's been... Wait, this seed is... I better do. I'd be better off. Thank you. Maybe I should go ahead and check it. Might be the flute in there. Places I could check. Can't go on wire. It's going up. Can't do much into the rack yet, so. Yeah. check pay cooked. If not, it's Turtle Rock first. Oh. Make my dark roll first.
Thank you.
Check every chest I can. Just in case the moves in here.
Thank you.
Alright, if I mess up, I got a fairy anyways. Make my flute. Thank you. go ahead and check on you real quick. Then I'll go ahead and mirror out. I find a big king soon. Not worry about silvers. Because I keep going to this fire.
Thank you.
gold star, I'll take it. But it's really not much different. Shoot the arrow. Come on now. Yeah. thought I was... Oh, gosh. It looked like it'd be worse than this game. Take it though. I didn't have to go through a bunch of dungeons just to find out I go to almost to Ice Palace just to get the boots. I think I would have done a lot better. Times would have been a lot better. So I went through Tower Hero. Down in 29 minutes. 29 minutes and 3 seconds. It is. Then I went to Easter Palace. 35, 50 minutes. I thought it was doing pretty good. Then there was an Aga Seed. You go through Aga, which come down there, I could have done it later. But maybe. That was probably right. I think I did Aga at the right time. If not, I'd have been not. So I ended up doing Thieves Town within an hour even. And that's what took me a while, with 40 minutes trying to find the bullet, because the hammer was on the lumberjack. Went to Death Mountain. I didn't know. No help. Desert Palace. Nope. Skull Woods. Didn't have. No, I could. Didn't have any, but I think it was one item. It was rubies. It might have been all keys. But most of the same beginning, I was getting this Pizza Heart and Heart Containers. Pizza Heart and Heart Containers. And my rules started out slow. When I got flippers, I got a few items. I forget one. Got my gloves. And the ice rod. Found on the pendant ice palace. And the boots. Deep in ice palace, too. It was the last chest I could get. Without the hammer. Nothing was in Desert Palace to help me, nothing. Skull Woods helped either. There's really nothing really in Hyde. A lot of looking. I was glad it was a pet seed. That was possible wrong. Need a hammer to beat Ice Palace. So it could be on pad anyway. Boots could be on pad. But I got three of my swords pretty early. So I think I got the third one really early. Temper sword. I think I got the temper before I kept the 29 minutes had to be. One was in the Swatchless Closet. Another was in the side of Escape. So another one was there, but. Oh, I think it's up at Death Mountain. Paradox Cave, I think. I thought thought I'll be done that later. 2 hours and a half. I was taking 2:45, maybe 3. Besides how am I fighting? Like, I'm always still having trouble loading on. But. Well, when it bends your wire, I didn't have to go through it, so that really helped Gobo and that too. So that helped a lot. And then with the boss Victorious, yeah, I thought I had a piece of fight with him there with the cape. It all ended. Let's hit the eye 3 times, we'll do this. I took a couple arrows. Dude, I didn't like this. I was prepared. If I can and serverless. Hour and a half to get boots. Let's have to meet here real quick. Yeah, I went to separate server. I need to cut down my menu time. Well, anyways, thank you for watching. If you catch me on my Twitch, please give me a follow. Catch on YouTube, please subscribe on YouTube. Appreciate it. Catch you again next time.